glitter.
It's not gold. Nah, gold is not reality. Real is what you lease on me.
Damn. Where the hell do I start? Thinking about the days when my family still played a part of my everyday life. Mom and dad brought me up right. They told me always be nice, be polite. Taught me how to ride bike. Used to chill and fly kites. They never would have guessed I'd ever be that guy who's rapping on the mic. And I always use my manners, give out compliments, and use proper grammar. It's a standard. Take it how it is, but I gotta admit, I kinda miss being a kid. And it's not like I'm grown up, but if 12-year-old me saw me now, he'd probably throw up. Say, dude, what were you thinking? You should have been studying while you were out smoking and drinking. And you know what? Yeah, I probably should have, but do the math, I'm getting cash now. So really, it ain't that bad, but man, look what you had. You could be so much more, it wouldn't have taken you so long to get your foot in the door. You could be off in college, getting an education, having a brighter future. But instead, it's precious time that you're wasting, cause you'll never get it back. So all that's left to do is keep that pen on that paper and keep on writing them raps.
All the glitter
is not gold. Nah, gold is not reality. Real is what you believe.
Life will catch you off guard, and my best advice is always doing you and remembering who you are, cause the whole world's gonna try to bring you down, but when in doubt, you just gotta pull it out and prove that you're the best around, and never forget the people who helped you, the cats you grew up with, and all the crazy shit you've been through. These days, good friends are hard to come by. That's why I've always had the same best friend since I was only like 9 on the elementary grind, chilling on the playground in my free time. Peace of mind, warm summer air with the breeze blowing, wind chimes. Things were on the incline, going in a straight line, positive like a plus sign. Then I got a little bit older, became a skateboard roller, hanging with a different crowd, changed my style now. Got a little kick push in my flow, Lupe Fiasco, bumping inside of my headphones. Shot away from the rock songs I used to jam, cause about this time, I thought that Jay-Z was the man. So I put the guitar down and called it quits with my band. Started writing rhymes, waiting to blow up, hoping I get my chance. Maybe one day I'll be in a stadium full of fans, screaming my name, ladies trying to hold my hand. Fortune and fame, I'll be king of the game, living inside of a mansion, touring the country. Life will never be the same. So far, the things that I've learned will help me keep me on my path, and I will never be deterred. Searching for my holy grail, walking in between the gray area of pass or fail. I'm pulling up my anchor and I'm setting sail. See me overseas, like in London or in Wales. I'm never giving up, I'm fighting tooth and nail, cause I know that one day my dreams will come true. But for now, I'm moving on to something new. Calling up my old friends, tell them that I'd love to see them. Maybe get together, party hard all weekend. But till then, I'ma just have to pretend I'm living a better life, hoping that I'm doing something right and keeping on track, taking flight. Although I'm out of sight, shouldn't mean I'm out of mind. Don't ever be afraid to drop a line. I'd love to hear you doing fine. Come pay a visit and see me. Stop acting like you're blind.